make people do right by you, but you can decide how often you let them do you wrong. And you keep letting them do you wrong. You feel horrible. You are never secure, you're never happy, and you continue to choose it because you're too afraid to take that move. But if you're afraid you'll never get another dude, isn't it better to be happy and whole and feel good about yourself by yourself than it is to feel low and degraded and unloved with another dude?